Today, I'm going to show you how to wipe a toilet seat. First, detect any liquid that is on the seat. Next, get tissue and wipe the liquid from the seat. Then, grab some cleaning solution. Spray the seat with the cleaning solution. Next, grab tissue and wipe it across the toilet seat, all around the toilet seat. Get beneath the lip of the toilet seat, and then place the tissue in the toilet and flush it. Don't forget to put the lid down. And that's how you wipe a toilet seat.